Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Jay Game coming back at again with another coming back again with a whole another video today. I got shit on my couch right there. Anyway, today I wanted to talk about Rove real quick. I went to the store, so I gotta show y'all what I got real quick. Got a little bit of flower, the Pony Planet. Best flower brand in Arizona. Don't tell me anything else. Can't see this one, but it's gas. But I also have some Rove. That's the point of today's video today. That is the point of the video today. Three different products from Rove today. Most excited for the Melted Diamonds. This is gonna be a Pineapple Express. It's kind of like their pod, disposable form. We have some carts as well. We have the Distillate of a Sky. This is gonna be an Indica. And then I've got a hybrid of a Full Mega Runs. Not a huge cart guy. Mentioned that before, started on the carts. Kind of love the flower, the real stuff now. Love carts, you know, in situations where we gotta be discreet or we're traveling or whatever, you know what I mean? So let's check out Rove. Let's see if they're gonna be a new travel companion or whatnot. First off, let's get into this Melted Diamond. This is what I'm excited for. Oh, wow. One thing is they kill it with their packaging across the board. It's a little dark, but here's our pod. It comes with a beautiful battery. You're able to take your pod out. It has, like, this really kind of sick, like, it's like an engraving, but it's just the design is like Rove all over the battery. They've got the diamond kind of symbol where you're able to see your wax once it's in there. And then you've got your light right there. In the shape of an R. Like, they killed it. It's fucking sick. Let's give it a rip. Let's see what's good. Look, I forgot about the mouthpiece. Damn, that's embarrassing. Right away, it just has that diamond feel where it's super clean. Not too much smoke, not too much taste. It's kind of the best of all worlds for me. That's how I kind of explain diamonds to people in vape. It's like, it's kind of the best of all worlds, to be honest. That's pretty fire. Let's move on to our distillate card. Let's try the sky, distillate. It says half sky. I don't know what that means, really. I don't know if that's, I just found blueberries. There's blueberries right here. Is this blueberry? I'm so lost, bro. I feel kind of dumb, but like, okay, shit, got her open. And again, like, it's just hard to not respect the design and just the look of these carts, man. The Skywalker OG, okay. Makes more sense. Yesterday I was digging through my shit and I found my C-cell palm, bro. Oh my god, this took me back, bro. This was my go-to gadget, dude. Like, shout out C-cell for making this thing. High school, this was my go-to, bro. All right, let's go. Skywalker. That's not a bad distillate. That's not a bad distillate at all. It's not overpowering on the flavor. It's definitely like that distillate, just you don't get any type of high from it. Personally, I just don't like distillate. But we had to check it out. Budget friendly. I would say better than a lot of distillates I've had, for sure. Next is what I'm excited for as well, is the live resin. That was that Full Mega Runs. See, so you screw on the little magnet piece to your bottom. Grab your C-cell. Yeah, if you don't know. Slide this guy in there. She clicks in. It's just so satisfying. Boom. Doesn't fall out. You're good to go, baby. That's fucking tasty. Whoa, that's crazy. That's pretty tasty, man. That's a good live resin. What? Full Mega Runs. That's fun. That's pretty fun. Only thing about my C-cell problem is I can't control the temperature, and that felt too hot. That's fucking tasty. Yeah, shout out to Rogue. Kind of killed it all the way across the board, I say. I also just saw this little flyer that came out, the Melted Diamonds. They say they developed their device to be reloadable to help combat the increasing amount of hazardous waste. So their reloads are less expensive than the complete unit. Makes sense. They also use 90% of their packaging is from recycled paper, and their cartridge can be thrown in the recycling. 10 out of 10, Rove, fucking shut. Can't ask for more. Caring about the environment, caring about the people. Shout out Rove, man. And my high ass even missed the fact that the charging cable was in with the melted dye. Like, what, bro? I didn't even see it. It was hidden. Killing. They got you covered on every price range, every, you know, whatever type of wax you like. They got you covered across the board. I'm a big fan of good tasting vapes. I really don't have any complaints. These were all pretty good tasting. The distillate wasn't too overpowering in those botanical terps, where it's just, you know, other stuff than weed we're tasting. The live resin was cool. It wasn't a funky, you know, nasty taste. The melted diamonds was that perfect kind of mix of both, like just that in the middle of that potency, but we also got that cool flavor. All around, I say give Rove a try if you see him, man. Give him a go. If you made it this far, just want to make a quick one, drop a like, subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see me smoke. I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay high, stay spreading the peace, stay spreading the love. Catch you guys.